Identity, their strategy, who they're trying to cater to, it's just very murky. I think it keeps confusing customers as to who they are. And so, am I a customer for them or am I not a customer for them? Is it even worth me going in to check out their store anymore because I don't quite know who they are?
Prices. That's what Zellers really was about. It was sort of a precursor to Walmart before Walmart came to Canada and did it better. So I'm puzzled a little bit about how they would make this into a viable business because there's already, you know, some very strong discounters in Canada.